I always see this type of comments on my videos, so today I'll be teaching you guys again. First of all, let's talk about the Smoppy Launcher and Zip versions that I use. This is the Smoppy Launcher version that I use. This is the latest version. This is the Smoppy Zip version that I use. This is also the latest version. Now for the Stardew Valley version. This is the version that I use. This is also the latest version. In short, everything that I use is the latest version. Your Smoppy launcher should look like this. For the mod version, yes, I also use the latest version. Now let's install it. Now we need to put F1 to our virtual keyboard. You can just replace the default letters to F1, but on my case, I want to add a new key. I'll share it on comments section. Now it's done. Let's now try it. Now just tap your virtual keyboard and tap F1. Note that the search features is not working right now. So that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.